my inventory. I've got the best deals in the galaxy. It probably. I just bought one of those for myself. I can vouch for its effectiveness.
My brother told me about? Well, dip me in breadcrumbs and feed me to a snaggle beast. Grim told me he was friends with a Lombax, but I didn't believe him. I've never seen one in real life before. You must be Ratchet.
This is so weird. The resemblance. It's...
uncanny, I know.
Grim asked us to help you destroy Drek's hydro harvesters.
If you're going to destroy those things, we're going to have to upgrade your ship. It just so happens the best upgrade guy in the galaxy is here for a comic book convention, right? Follow me, I'll take you to him. The poor boys have been coming ashore ever since the Blarg started attacking. Nasty little devils. They're tasty if you know how to cook them. Fishing trip planned before these hydro harvesters showed up and ruined everything.
Oh, how long was your trip?
Going on about 10 years now. The fishing was just starting to get good, too. Top of that thing every holiday. He's looking for gold bolts and such. And one day he dared me to ride down in a barrel. I tell you, I've never seen our father so angry. Oh, those were the days. It's another telepath of us. Come on. been doing these days? I haven't heard much from him since we moved here from the Polaris Galaxy. He runs a garage, right?
Yeah, on Belden. It's small, but it's kind of cool. We do mostly hover conversions, proton scrubs, that sort of thing.
And now you're a Galactic Ranger. Grim must be so proud.
Actually, I don't know. I was supposed to help him with some proton scrubs, but I left in kind of a hurry. Hope he's not too angry with me.
Ah, he'll be all right. You're out protecting the galaxy. What's that compared to a few proton scrubs? My friend's not far from here. He'll be able to help you out. Is out. These blog are really starting to cramp my fishing trip. Do me a favor and see if you can activate it from the other side. Thanks. Come on, it's not too far now.
Mr. Zircon.
That's not good. Looks like the Blarg have reached the city.
Looks like the Puffoids are giving them a run for their money.
We won't be able to reach my friend until the ground troops are cleared out.
We're on it. Stay here and keep safe.
I think that's the last of them.
I am detecting another bridge control switch in the vicinity. We should activate it so Delta is not left behind.
Say it.
Well, your call. I have Lexi Orion's entire anthology here, and I can sing through it track by track.
Yeah, all right. All hail Big Al the Conqueror.
Go on.
The glory of his level 20 spellcaster burns brighter than the fourth star of Julius Major.
Ratchet, Clank. Small galaxy. How's my lady Cora doing?
Yeah, she's good. Listen, we're here to help take out these hydro harvesters. You think you can help us upgrade our onboard weapon system?
Always happy to help the Galactic Rangers. How about a Tesla Blast weapon kit? It uses polarized electro-emitters to increase propulsion by 128.7%. Even a raritanium hull is no match for those babies.
Sounds like exactly what we need. You lead the way. We'll cover you.
You know they showed up just as I was about to speak on a panel about everything wrong with comic book-based holo films? All the great bloggers were on it? Me? Stuart Zergo? Obsidia Van Schmoot?
Van Schmoot was there? Really? Oh, I love her. She hates everything.
There isn't a holo film, game, or online product launch she hasn't shredded in the comment section. You know, that kind of judgment takes real skill.
Mr. Zergon is here to kill.
We have reached our destination.
Mr. Zergon is bored.
Here we are. All right, let's pop the hood and get you that weapon system. Reinstalling weapon software. Rebooting system. Done.
Tesla Blast weapon kit detected. Happy hunting. Restored.
you have saved the resort, and probably the entire planet.
All in a day's work. If you two need any more upgrades, I'm your guy. How about a new thruster pack? I just downloaded the holo plans last night, and they are sweet.
That certainly sounds useful.
Recalibrating the avionics port. Updating the software. Updating. Still updating. And presto! She's all ready for you. Technically, you need a Class B license to operate one of these beauties. But what the heck? You two are Galactic Rangers. It should help you access those pumping stations. Gear crank over there.
Security barrier disabled.
Perhaps we can find our way into the pumping station now.
Two mask. Now I can finally breathe underwater.
Quark knows what he's doing. show him a warm welcome, would you?
With pleasure, Chairman.
That's Victor Von Ion's death ship.
All Rangers, engage Victor's ship. Quark! Quark? Where is he?
Let's see it dodge this. If you scratch my death ship, I'll murderize you.
You're doing great, Ratchet. Keep it up.
Getting away this time.
Victor Von Ion has infiltrated the Phoenix. We must abandon the bridge.
The fires are spreading out of control.
I have an idea. Can you access the ship's fire suppression system?
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged, so I had to divert everything to our primary systems. We can boot up the backup generator, but it'll have to be done manually.
How do I get to the backup generator?
It's in engineering, but the door controls are fried. I need a minute to get them back online.
Don't worry.
Get back here, you miserable defect!